let's continue on. As you were saying, when the situation started to change a little bit, what's your first recollection of that?
No, first when the German entered Czechoslovakia, my mother was very upset. My father was very upset. I didn't know much was going on. But later, I had to wear the stars on the store. We have to put that is a Jewish store. I was not allowed to go to school. I lost all my friends because they were very afraid to associate with me.
Do you remember when these things started to happen? The first event, then the second event?
The first thing was the sign on the store that is a Jew store. The second event was the sign of the cinema that we are not allowed to enter. After the star started, we have to wear the star.
And when did that first take place? Do you recall? I know you were young.
I think a few months when the in 1939. Yeah. After the Gestapo came to the city, they search our house. They search also other people, other Jewish people house. And they arrested Mr. Kohn. He was the cousin of my grandfather. And they arrested also one Czech man and one Czech woman. The Czech man was the director of Sokol. That was the Czech organization. They make an exercise. And after a few months, Mrs. Kohn received a letter that he died. Well, they also took over a store, and they sent the young men to work on the farm of Henry Henlein, not from our city, but from around the city. Our city had some program where the young men were working in the forest. So on this account, they didn't have to go. The farm of Henry Henlein was in Česká Lípa, and actually it was a concentration camp. After they closed our store, we heard that the transport are starting to go from Prague.
When do you remember when they closed the store?
Oh, in the same year.
39.
I think so. Yeah, I am not sure. Maybe it was 40.
Do you remember what you were thinking at that time? If you heard your parents talking, or you participated with them in any discussion about your future?
Yeah, my mother always was telling me that if somebody asked me something, I should not say nothing, because it's important. I should not give any information to anybody what's going on in the home. My father was very upset. They took the shop. He had to even work there for 2-3 months to show them around the business. So after that, my father took some work by the local gardener, but the work was very hard, and he couldn't continue. He got sick. Everybody was upset, and I was upset too. I lost on my friend, and I was wondering what else will come.
Do you recall at all anybody leaving from the Jewish community, going elsewhere?
No, nobody was leaving, and we were not allowed to travel. That was also forbidden. Also, some people were thrown out of their apartments, and so the Jewish family were living together. We were also thrown out from our apartment, but we had upstairs at the attic, so we gave the apartment, and we were living in the there was this mansarda, the two small room, and there we were living. One day, Hitlerjugend came to the city. They broke our window and they made graffiti of grandmama and grandfather house. And they colored the window black.
Bude jako sem, sešli uprknout.